So we just got this thing for like a good deal. Had to have some work done. Easy. Needs a new chain that I got for it. And the sprocket broke a tooth. But otherwise, tuck some wiring up. And we got a pipe on that bad boy. Bunch of aftermarket stuff. Rims, aftermarket wheels. Somebody put a stupid light bar on it that they didn't do very well with. But videos on this bad boy are soon to come. Can't wait.